Are you living or are you just existing? I'll repeat that. Are you living or are you just existing? So, are you fulfilling what you need to be fulfilling? Are you living? Whether that be spiritually or mentally or physically, excuse me. Or are you just existing, walking through life, going through the motions? There are a lot of living people, as we can see, walking amongst us each and every day. But inwardly, they are not living. Inwardly, they are dead. So I'll ask again, are you living or are you just existing? Make your mark on this world, man. Make your mark on this world. Don't just be in this world. Make your mark. Leave your mark. Leave something for people to say, you know what? That was a good brother. He did a lot of great works. Well, that was a good sister, man. She had a beautiful heart, beautiful soul. She did so many great things while she was here. Are you living or are you existing? Don't just live. Leave something while you're living. Enjoy things while you're living. Enjoy your family. Enjoy vacations. Don't just exist. Max out as much as you can in becoming a fine human being as much as you can in this world. Many are just existing rather than living. Most of these people that are just existing, their mind cannot see beyond their surroundings or their block or their road or their corner. They can't fathom even being in another country, whether they see it just on films or through a book. Are you living or are you existing? Be real with yourself. Are you doing as much as you can to leave a lasting impact for generation to generation to generation? Or are you just existing and saying, oh well, I'll accept my fate. I'm on cruise control. Are you living or are you existing? Ask yourself that. When you are living, you are making an impact. You are providing for those who may need something, whether it be a smile or, you know, food or shelter. You are in a position to provide, to help. But when you're existing, it's like, hey, it is what it is. It comes and goes. I'm just going to accept my fate and not work as hard as I know I can. Are you living or are you existing? I pray each and every one of you are living, both physically and spiritually, and not just existing in this existence. Hey man, it's Energy Eli. You know what to do. Like, share, subscribe. Let's continue to grow this channel, man. Continue to bring these positive, motivational speeches day in and day out, week in and week out, month in and month out, so forth and so on, man. You already know how it go, man.